Yo, what's good? What's good? What's good? Your boy Rich Everything checking in today. Man, trying to stay on the go, stay positive. Nice little Tuesday. Been up early since about 7:30 this morning, man. Grinding, man. Stayed up last night, man. Messing with some t-shirts for my dad's birthday, excuse me. March 5th coming up, and the family wanted to get together and have a little event. So I took it upon myself to make everybody t-shirts. We'll be trying to find these paper lanterns so we could do a little balloon release and everything. But today we are headed down here. Usually we do this on a Thursday, but we're headed down here to grab my sister Teresa and take her to her appointment to make sure everything is, you know what I'm saying, nice and healthy. So, you know what I'm saying? Just trying to keep the family together, man. Stay positive, keep my head up, and just stay in motion, man. For all of my raffle winners, y'all stay locked into y'all mailboxes, because y'all shirts and y'all, I ain't even gonna tell y'all what else in the pack. You know what I'm saying? I put some extra stuff in the pack, man, because y'all support me so much. So I had to drop some extra stuff in the pack for y'all. So with that being said, man, y'all stay locked in, because y'all packages are officially on the way. You know what I'm saying? There's two packages that I'm really trying to like roll up on these people and drop these packages off. And I ain't gonna say they making it hard, because I don't even know what they got going on or whatnot, but we on the road right now. We're gonna see if we can make one of these stops today and drop one of these packages off to one of our YouTube subscribers or followers or family, whatever it is. So go ahead and I'll give you a name, because this video gonna get posted late anyway, man. My boy Rico Gore. We're going to try to roll up on him, man. He was having some little issues or whatnot, personal issues, and reached out to me, and he told me to mail it to him. But crazy part about it is I would much rather show the love of burning gas and put my vehicle on the road to take it and meet these people, you know what I'm saying, face to face, so that they don't always have to look at me on their TVs. You know what I'm saying? I like to meet a lot of the people that support me. So with that being said, man, we're going to try to roll up on Rico today, man. Hopefully we can find him. You know, if not, we're going to hold on to this thing a couple of days. And my boy Raymond Lennon. Raymond, if you're watching this video, man, like I hit you on Facebook, man, trying to get that number. I try to call you on Facebook. Everything, bro. Like, get at me, man, so I can pull up on you, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, I might just have to look at the address and just GPS that thing and just see if I can catch you over there. Just take a chance. If I can't catch you, you know what I'm saying, I will at least video me rolling up on your crib and actually putting it someplace safe. So with that being said, man, let me stay focused on this highway, man, because I got some things I need to be doing today, man. So y'all stay tuned. Okay, so I think I found my boy Rico crib right here. So I'm gonna pull up. I got a car behind me back here, so I'm gonna let this car go ahead on by. Let this car go by right quick. I think I found my boy Rico though. And I was on the phone with him, man. I wish I had. I'm recording on my iPhone today, man, but I had Rico on the phone and just kind of talked to him, and it's crazy because, you know, did a little surprise pull up on him. So just the thing, man, like, y'all ain't gonna believe this right here. Y'all ain't gonna believe it. This what your boy Rich Everything do, man. This what your boy Rich Everything do, man. I bless the people that bless me. And I was on the phone with this dude right here.
Yeah, man.
You feel what I'm saying? Just a few minutes ago. And just kind of chopping it up, you know, checking in on him. Because when I was down and out, you know what I'm saying, he hit me up, he check on me. And not just that, man, it was like way before that, you know what I'm saying, he was hitting me up. And, y'all know I deal with the camera work. So, you know, he had people that needed work done, and he was trying to put me in position. And, you know, things happen. So, he had to, you know, they had to push that back just a little bit. But we still going to work on that just a little bit later on. You know what I'm saying? And my boy Rico. Boy, y'all see him in the comments all the time, man.
2000, you know what I'm saying? That's me all day.
Dog, let me tell y'all something, man. Show y'all. And this is sincere when I do this right here, man. Like, you know what I'm saying? Taking the time out. Like I said, I'm on the way to take my sister to her therapy or whatnot. But, you know, my man was like, man, you know, I got something going on right now. Just mail me my pack. That wasn't good enough for me. You know what I'm saying? Not when he right around the corner. So, you know what I'm saying? I wanted to bless my man. You know what I'm saying? Like, straight up.
What's
you
love,
know what I'm
what's
saying?
Love, what's love?
I had to bless what's him straight love, up. What's you love, know what I'm saying? Dog, let me tell you, man. It's people like you that keep me going, bro.
Trust me, man. Yo, I'm telling you, it's going to happen. The thing, you just stay focused.
Yeah.
Keep doing what you do. Oh, it's going to pop. For real.
Yeah.
Real talk. So.
Yeah. He even told me, he was like, man, he said, I wouldn't mind helping you on that box Chevy,
oh,
man.
Oh, yeah. I'm coming.
And, you know what I'm saying? So,
I'm
I mean, hey.
Help on that
y'all,
box. We'll get that shit rolling.
Y'all know how it is.
Language. We're going to get that thing rolling. And, you know, I'm working on my vehicle. We're going to get that box out first. That's the main thing you got
so
to do.
I
get that thing going.
I got a question for you. I didn't mean to cut across you because you mentioned something. You said that you and your cousin or your cousin or whoever got that Fox body. What y'all plan on doing with that thing?
Oh, we're going to race it.
Oh, okay. So,
but
what
no,
y'all,
we just
waiting to put things together.
Waiting to get that thing country on that bike, you know, the overall cool. So,
yeah.
We're gonna be, that's all we do.
So y'all focusing on the bike right now.
We're racing, but, you know, we're legends out here.
But, you know, reason why I asked Rico that, right, because y'all know I got the Punisher sitting in the Mom Dukes, y'all. So if they don't jump on that Fox body and start working on it, I mean, to each his own, I will, you know what I'm saying, reach out with them, and I help them as much as I could to get this thing together. You know, I feel like an engine is an engine. Ford is Ford. You know, Chevy is Chevy. When you tear it down, the same way you tear it down, the same way you build it back up. And that ain't just with an engine. That's with people, too. You know what I'm saying? Y'all saw me down just, you know what I'm saying, like a month or so ago. We going. I mean, you just got to push on in life, man. You got to push on in life. Definitely. And with that being said, man, not encouraging him to sell it, but y'all see this on camera. If y'all do want to get rid of that shell,
I
would love to have it. The only reason I would love to have it is because my dad was a Chevrolet man. He had that 67 Nova that we used to call the Ghost. So I would just love to have something that I could stick a motor in and just get back to the track with it. You see what I'm saying?
And
so,
I think it might be a tube back half.
That'll work.
I'm not sure what it is first, but. But, you know, I don't think it have a full frame, so.
Yeah.
I think it's a back half.
Don't care what it is, I work
gonna,
with it.
Yeah,
I work.
Gonna,
but my boy, he got it packed, so I want him to bust a pack open right quick, man. I'm gonna let him bust a pack open right quick. Let me turn the camera around for y'all. Hold on.
Excuse me, it's still early in the morning, so I'm looking rough. So, hey, you know what I'm saying?
Man, look at here. I caught you by surprise, bro.
Oh, damn, that's what I'm talking
about. Check him out, man.
Yeah.
Check him out, man.
Got that.
Dog. He wanted. Look. I told y'all I was going to get y'all T-shirts, man.
Yes, sir.
And, you know, it's real crazy out here. So, you know what I'm saying? I want everybody to stay safe. So, you know what I'm saying? I throw that mask in that thing. Got my boy Rico. He officially rolled out. Real always wins, so y'all see it, man. This a real dude, man. Like, he support me from day one.
Richard,
you know what I'm saying?
Deep,
I'm behind the camera, but you know I got to shake him up again, man. I got to shake him up again, so, man. It's all love. I got you a little something extra in there. On behalf of me and my bro, CeCe, you know, of course, he got BWN right now, man. I know a lot of y'all ain't got that right now, but
I'm telling you.
I just so happen to have... I tell you no lie, I just so happen to have, and this I know is God work, I just so happen to have just enough copies of them things right there to actually put in the pack. So that's on behalf of me and, you know what I'm saying, Staging Lane CC. You know what I'm saying? One of the biggest projects that we worked on together. So, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. God bless you, bro. God bless you, man.
God bless you. Come by the crib, you know what I'm saying? Real ghetto celeb right there, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Pull up.
Get it, son.
Y'all see?
He pull up.
I pull up in Blue Ivy on him. Blue Ivy dirty right now, man. But you know.
I'm a Cadillac man now.
So I know that's right.
Come in and drive this thing.
You can get it when you want it, man. You can get it when you want it. Turn this thing back around for a second.
Yeah.
But I say he inspired me, you know what I'm saying? And I put it, you know, I did a little thing to it. Put my little own little twist to it. And then, you know, we're going to finish it up.
Yeah.
But first, we're going to get that box out of there.
Yeah.
We're going to shock the world.
Y'all know what time it is, man.
We're going to shock the world straight out of Horry County. Daggone him away.
We right around the corner, man. We right around the corner, man. I want to, y'all do one thing for me, man. I want to see a whole lot of people, man. We need to be a little bit more united. You know what I'm saying? It's too many of us out here, you know, and this man probably stayed no more than, I say 15, 20 minutes to me, but that's how bad the neighborhoods, well, I ain't even going to say the neighborhoods. The neighborhoods aren't bad. We have to teach our youngins, like, this rap music that we listen to, man, all that shoot 'em up, bang, bang stuff. A lot of y'all young cats got the guns, man. Put the guns down, man. If y'all feel like it's that serious, man, get y'all some boxing gloves. Go into y'all, fight it out, whatever the case may be. If it's that bad, if it's not that bad, man, call your man to the side, talk to him, set them differences to the side, man, and go head on. For y'all, for my family people, man, just period, man, if y'all got loved ones, man, they ain't even got to be family, man, because y'all my family. Like I told y'all, that's why I roll up on my boy Rico. Mr. Lennon, Mr. Raymond Lennon, you next. That's why I roll up on my boy Rico, you know what I'm saying, did. A lot of y'all out there in Cali and everything, man, I'm about to get back on the road. It's going to be a whole lot more giveaways, man, and y'all can see this man here.
He
ain't gave me a dime for nothing. I ain't asked for nothing from him. You know what I'm saying? I just told him, look here, man, I appreciate that support.
Oh, I'm supporting him, man. Well, but you know what I'm saying? I could do the best of my power.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm going to make sure he's good, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So, like I say, we deal with the kids. Back in the day, you see, you deal with music. I used to deal with music. I used to be a DJ back in the day.
Yeah.
I used to run all this, but you know what I'm saying? So, we're going to do some shit for the kids. Excuse my language. We're going to do stuff for the kids or something like that. You know, just give back community. And, you know, I'm definitely down with that. You
know, Hit me up, man. You know I'm with it.
One of my forte is doing, matter of fact, my cousin do for the little boys, you know, cancel tracks and stuff like that.
Let them see what's going on. See, that's how you keep it going, man.
Keep it going.
That's why I keep my son, too. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Toot. He at home doing schoolwork right now.
Toot.
You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, man.
With that cart going. You see how fast that little
man,
cart
Man, look at him. He ready to pull that thing back out right now. Got a four-wheel project we about to work on, of course. So, we're going to bring the four-wheel project. I'm letting the cat out the bag too much. See, Rico got me letting the cat out the bag too much, man. He got me letting the cat out the bag too much.
Don't give too much.
This is what we going to do. Your boy Richie Everything, man, I locked in with Rico. You feel what I'm saying? Done touchdown. So, man, I got to go over here, take care of mom, dude, skate to your sister, you know what I'm saying? But blessed moment, man, once again, man, and I appreciate you, bro.
I appreciate you from the heart, man.
Like, you know what I'm saying?
That made my day, for real.
Yeah. We gonna keep this thing going, though.
Oh, yeah. We gonna keep this thing going.
You feel what I'm saying? So
keep it going.
I know where he at now, so I can hit the corner.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, man. Come on, man. Let's go work on.
You feel what I'm saying? I'm there.
And do that. But y'all know what it is, man. Your boy, Rich, _everything.
Rich Everything.
With an A.
Woo.
Y'all see them buttons down there? Like, subscribe, comment, share, whatever, everything, man. Yo, my raffle winners, man. Y'all merch on the way, man.
Yeah. Gonna get the channel popping. It's popping already. It's gonna get more extra popping. Real talk.
Yeah, so y'all got a chance to see me slide up on Mr. Rico Gold, man, by surprise, man. It was crazy because I had no clue of where he stayed. GPS out this way right here. You have no internet service whatsoever. So You know what I'm saying? Talk to him. Kind of bait him into the conversation. And I was like, man, I know the area just a little bit because I used to come down here to bike races when I used to ride real hard, race bikes and all that. So that's how I know the area and a couple of little clubs and stuff when I used to hang out. But with that being said, man, y'all stay locked into this video because we are about to live way back up. Your boy Rich Everything.